Hey everybody, it's GNR fan. Welcome back to Let's Play Diddy Kong Racing. Let's collect all the silver coins from Whale Bay. Just, they're definitely out of the way of the normal path that I took the first time. Okay, I can skip that one for now. But there's one back here. Isn't there? No. Really, I thought there was one back there. Maybe it's the second time around. I mean, not the second time, but this area over here. Maybe that's what I was thinking. Yeah, that's what I was thinking right here. Not too bad, we got half of them already. And we're not even that far off from everybody. Two left, one's right here, and then we got one on top of that... Oh, I missed. Oops. Oh well. Oh, I thought there was one on top of the ship thing. Right here. Would have made sense to me to put it up there, but whatever. Glad they didn't then. Us in the first place. Hey Diddy, you think you're gonna get ahead of me? Not today, chimp. Oh, whoa, 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 careful. I thought I was gonna just completely get screwed over. But I'm not, I'm doing okay. Don't hit the wall. Oh jeez, why am I hitting the wall? Come on, come on, come on. I'm good, never mind. Need to panic. We win. Round one. Done. Okay, time for the next one. Is that next to it? Yep, right next to it. Okay. Try to remember. I think there's some in each of this fork right here. I'm gonna go take the outside area first. I think there's one or two inside there. Oh, there's two right here. Wow, and it's... I know there's one off to the side back here. Out of the way, kind of. And I guess a little bit out of the way. Oh, damn you, Diddy. You took all my bananas. Oh, shoot. I forgot there's one right here. Yeah, this one definitely... You gotta pay attention. And the secret one, kind of, is up here. Yeah, kind of a weird spot. But, whatever. Okay, there's one over there. Sorry, Pipsy. There's one right here, I know. Okay, so there's only one inside this side path. That's okay. We'll take it. Okay, now we know where oh, we got them all, almost. Why is my dazzle lagging for me? There we go, it's fine now. Oh, we're in first place. Cool. Oh, no, come on, Conker, get over here. I'll give you a bad fur day. There we go, we're good. This is one of the more tougher ones, kind of, surprisingly. Especially if you screw up like that. Ooh, I actually did get first place right when I crossed it. Good thing we have one more lap, though, because that was way too close. The game probably would have said, nah, you didn't do it. Okay, just gotta stay far enough ahead of him. Oh, wow, look at that. We really are far ahead of everybody. But as long as you use this spinning move, you're usually pretty good, you know? Of getting those coins that are kind of out of the way, because you keep your momentum, and then you can change direction real easily. You can do that by holding R and B with the acceleration and the control stick which direction you want. Works nice. I've done doing that forever, I don't even know if I ever explained that. Okay, Pirate Lagoon. Not bad. One. Okay, let's go. Oh, I missed one already. Missed two. Okay, let's kind of figure out where they all are. They put them way over here? Yes, they did. Of course they did. Why wouldn't they? Why wouldn't Rare? Okay. See, there's one right here. Got it. There's a coin over here. Okay, missed that one, so that's three. Oh, the three I missed, I'm gonna get now. It's okay with crunch there. Oh, I'll just get that one next time. I have to. Put in an oil slick in water. That's really not good. Think of the fishies! Think of the fishies! Oh, man. So, okay, I'll just zoom over here. Keep my momentum. You know what? I probably could use that boost, but that's okay. I'd rather not. I'd rather collect this boost right here and make sure I guarantee to get my last coin. They're pretty lenient with the hit detection on the coins, because sometimes I thought I was not going to get them ever, but turns out I do get them. Oh, crap. There's a lot of oil in this area. Okay. There we go. We got this level 1. Ugh. I hate how the bolt just loses its momentum sometimes. No, I'm not taking a chance by screwing that up. Let's just win it for real. There we go. We win. Okay. Time for the last one. And then we can race the octopus again, fortunately. Because he's pretty damn tough. Okay, this is not too bad. There's two of them already right here. And I missed because of Crunch and Diddy and Conker. Come on, Conker. We're supposed to be friends. Okay, they put these in weird spots, kind of. Not really, actually. There really isn't a lot of track for them to put it. Oh, okay, that's what they did here. I remember that now. What was the one? Or was it right here? Yeah. There we go, and there's two. Okay, we're good. I'll grab them. Oh, man! They actually got me. That looked weird with the boost, you know? Now I can't. Now I can focus on winning the race. Come on, get out of my way. I need to win. It's my game to win, not yours. It's called Tip Top's Racing. Not Diddy Kong. Oh wait, it is Diddy Kong. Oh well. I win anyway. Take that, Diddy Kong. I beat you at your own game. And we have enough time to do the octopus guy. Even if I fail the first time, I can just keep doing it over and over because it didn't take me more than a minute and a half to beat him. I really have to be good. Let's go. Let's do it. I'm zooming along today. Him and the walrus special prizes, not good ideas. Okay, let's do this race again. Oh, I forgot the bubbles. The bubbles. Okay, crap. Forget the blue balloons, just use red. Oh, man. It's definitely my least favorite. The bosses. Every time I race them, I get so close, and then I just screw it up at the end. Got him. Not bad. I'm playing it safe. And it's a good thing it doesn't blow up when you hit the logs. Oh, I thought I was gonna get stuck in a bubble. I really did. Careful, careful, careful. I'm doing actually pretty darn good. I could get it. I'm ahead of him. Holy crap, I'm ahead of him. That's really good. I've never been this close ahead of him before. I think we actually might win for sure. Holy crap. Awesome. Holy crappy crap. Can't screw up, gotta be careful. Straight, straight, straight. I'm gonna win. And I win. Oh, thank God, that's definitely the toughest boss.
Well done, Shrimp. You have earned a piece of the amulet. Now, try the trophy challenge.
Goodbye. Yeah, trophy challenge. I'll do it off screen. But look at that, we got 3 out of 4 pieces of the Whizpick amulet. Nice. Okay. So next time, same as always, I'll come back to you when I'm almost done with the trophy challenge. Anyway, it's GNR fans, all time we have. See y'all in my next video.